Bird just flew up under my right hand. Brush that real quick. Brush on this trail than one person can do, but we'll try to get some of it. Here. Like I said, I'm not going to get it all. I'm just driving by myself. Oh, I guess get this. Chain keeps coming off on the chainsaw because it's like a Teflon piece that keeps it in track or in place. So I didn't finish right here because the chain keeps coming off. Bucking trail is hard to get help. Brushing trail is nearly. That's mucho harder to get help. Most people are content to ride right by it until the trail is closed. Unrideable. gotta get that part, because in the brush, it's just knocking my chain off. It's been off about 6 times. So, until I get my saw fixed. What a mess. Thank you. My chain keeps coming off. So I'll just ride by like everybody else. corner of it that needs to be cut, but I can't do it with my saw right now. That's a new one. Gotta get the bike out of the way. Right off the trail. Getting tired. Thank you. see here. Yep. There you go. Chain came off again. I can't even count, 7 or 8 times or more. That's on the chainsaw, that is. All this needs to be done. Thank you. Citroen did a really good job down to the water a couple years ago in here. Yeah, they did a ton of work. But it's time to do it again. I was hoping to get a lot more done than I did, but my chainsaw had issues. I did get my saw fixed, and I went back a couple weeks later and did another big day brushing on this trail. There's still about 3 days of brush work to do with one guy. If we could get some more help, we could knock it out in one day with a couple of more saws. I don't know if we'll get another chance this year because May, but there's snow forecasted during the week.